a new topic, differentiation, that is derivative of a function. So generally the derivative we applied for any one of the function. Since derivative or differentiation your chapter, it is more important in our JEE mains and advanced, it is calculus part. So comes to this topic, first of all, either differentiation we applied for any one of the function. So you take any one of the function is y is equal to f of x with any one of the function. Function means, you know, it is one of the curve, it represented by any one of the curve. So the curve we are making like this. This is x axis and it is y in coordinate system. You take any one of the curves. Okay, suppose here we defined another point. Generally point is denoted by, you know, you take one perpendicular, this distance is x units. Okay, PM be the perpendicular, x units we define, then this point P becomes x comma y. What is y is equal to, we take a f of x. So point become x comma f of x. Now in a distance of h units, you take another point is on the curve is q. In distance of h units means q, you take one perpendicular and it is divided by n. QL be the perpendicular on x axis. This distance is h units. And already you know this is x and this is h. Now whatever this value becomes in the Q, x coordinate is x plus h comma y. What is the y? Curve is f of x curve. So x coordinate jo bhi hai. Now we are substituting in the function x plus h. In place of x, what you are substituting? F of x plus h. So this is our Q point. Now and you observe here the PQ is become the chord. PQ is become the chord. And already you know for any one of the line or chord, what do you have? If two points, you know, we are finding its slope. So I am finding here. What is that? What we are finding here? Slope of chord. So anybody, what is the slope of chord is, you know, difference of y coordinates in the point, that is f of x plus h minus f of x, okay, upon what do you have? Difference of x coordinates. Whatever that x coordinate difference, x plus h minus x. Anyhow, x will be get cancelled. So actually it is the slope of a curve. Okay. So now comes to our definition. So here what you have to do, I want to do h tends to 0. H tends to 0 means this n point, okay, reaches to m. When the q point is reaches to p. When it is possible? When h tends to 0. Sure, if h tends to 0 we are applying, h tends to 0 we are applying, then what it becomes? Q tends to p. Q reaches to p. The q point is reaches to p and n point is coincide with m. Then what happened, you know, the chord PQ, now it becomes like this. Whatever it is called as tangent. Okay, now it is a tangent, it touches the curve. Now it is called as a tangent at p. Tangent at the point p. Okay, so that means what? If h tends to 0, the chord PQ is becomes, what do you have? Tangent at P. Tangent at P. Now, we see about slope of tangent. So, what is the slope of tangent is? Slope of tangent. So, slope of tangent. So what is the slope of tangent is, in chord, slope of chord, what we have, after the slope of chord, what we are applying, h tends to 0. Whenever any variable tends to 0 apply, then which way we are applying? By using limit. Limit h tends to 0, same as it is, f of x plus h minus f of x upon, as it is, it's the slope of chord though. Here it will be there, but for this we are applying h tends to 0. So f of x plus h minus f of x upon what? H.
So it is called as a slope of tangent. Now it is known as the first principle of derivative and also called as the derivative of a function. Okay, which is known as what? A first principle. First principle of derivative. Okay, first principle of derivative. Which one? This node, this limit value is exist, then that particular value it comes. Now that is known as a first principle of derivative, and it is also denoted by either f dash of x dash, f of x ka derivative, f dash of x, or y is equal to f of x be the function, y is equal to f of x. So its derivative is also denoted by dy by dx. Dy by dx, and it is also called as derivative of f of x, derivative of f of x. When it is called as derivative of f of x, if this limit value is exist, limit value is exist means, you know, in limits what do you have, this value should be finite, then what do you have to say? This is called as the first principle of derivative and also called as the derivative of f of x. It means this function at each and every point it is differentiable. Okay, na? At each and every point it is differentiable, then this limit is exist. Simply be called. Suppose a particular value, here it is what x I am taking, means any point on the function f of x. Now a particular value x is equal to a. Now see here. So this is our x axis, y. Here at particular value at x is equal to a. Here. Okay. Now we see about what here the definition. At particular value x is equal to a, now see here, this point become x is equal to a and y is equal to what actually function is, y is equal to f of x, x equal to a substitute karo, point becomes what, f of a. Now in a distance of h units you take another point q, then perpendicular, either what is x value is equal to a plus h, you know, in a distance of h units. So whatever the q point becomes a plus h comma f of a plus h, a plus h comma f of a plus h. Then what about its derivative, f dash of a, means at particular x is equal to a, this is the pq curve. What about this? A pq curve. Now when h tends to 0, same this method you apply here, you apply method apply kiya tha na. Now that method you have to apply. If h tends to 0, this chord PQ is become the what? A tangent. The chord becomes tangent where at x is equal to a. Tangent at x is equal to a. Then its slope, slope of this tangent, limit x tends to, what do you have? H tends to, here what we take here? 0. Limit h tends to 0, f of x is equal to kya le rahe, what is the slope here, f of a plus h minus f of a upon the difference a plus h minus a, that is h. Same sir, this is only here it is applicable for what, all at each and every point on the curve f of x. A particular x equal to a value, we want to find out the limit, you find out this formula. F dash of a is equal to limit h tends to 0, f of a plus h minus f of a upon h. Is it exist? We are getting a finite value. Then what do you have to say? This function, okay, is differentiable at x is equal to a. Okay, and one thing you have to observe here also, the function is differentiable when the tangent is exist. Another definition, a function is differentiable when the tangent is exist. Similarly here also, the function is differentiable at x is equal to a tangent D's exist. Okay, so tangent D's exist means, for example, you see there here, f of x is equal to mod x we are taking. F of x is equal to mod x. What is mod x? Generally, you know, the curve will be like this. It is in the form of V shape. Okay, this is the mod x. And already you know, here it all is in the mod x having what? Sharp curve. And you here, if you take a tangent, it is not a tangent. This is not a tangent at O, it is a curve, it becomes. Because this line intersecting both the lines. Okay, this line intersecting both the lines, it is not a tangent, it is a curve. Means at origin, the tangent is not possible for this curve mod x. Therefore, here f of x is equal to mod x is not differentiable at x is equal to 0. What is that? F of x is equal to mod x, not differentiable. Not differentiable at x is equal to 0. Means in this point we observe here, for any function is differentiable if that curve does not have sharp curve, does not have any sharp curve. Or suppose you see there, any one of the curve I am taking here, gap, I am taking any one of the gap. Okay, so in this gap, okay, now see here, I am taking a curve like this, we are having gap. So here we have gap will be there. Here we don't have any tangent is exist. Tangent is not exist. So for this point, what we have to say, any one of the curve having gap or any one of the curve having sharp curve, that function is not differentiable. Now this is the definition of differentiation of any function, okay, for any value of the function. And the definition of differentiation of any function at particular value of the function and by using curves. Okay. The derivative next parts will continue in next class. For any queries, contact this number.